Mr. Dynamite. Oh my god, I shot his necklace. Boom goes the dynamite. Hey, hey Dutch, what the hell are you doing? I can see that. Are we real? Dutch, what the hell is wrong with you? You act like crashing shit is the only thing we ever do now. I used to like Dutch. Until the trolley station hit him. And then it just turned to a complete asswipe. Sarcastic. Why is Dutch telling the orders? Yeah, I will. A rage unleashed. Okay. I have a bounty all over the damn place. Ow! See, this is exactly why I'm switching my horses.
Get off the horse!
Michael, I'll meet you in a minute, Micah. I gotta switch damn horses because I don't like this one. I'm gonna switch to my white one. I'd beat Dutch's ass. Tell me what. It'll put a waypoint there.
Oh.
Where'd you get your lovely Old Town Road horse?
I don't know.
You just stole it? Is it $1 million? Where the hell is my... Oh, I don't want this! I don't want that! Sardines? Don't you mean sardines? Because that horse looks like sardines, boy!
No, no, Dutch. No, Dutch. Dutch, I hate you. No.
What's he doing? Tell me what happens if you lose against Dutch. Tell me what he says. There, I got my white horse. There. Ooh, I'm at gold bars with my horsey horsey. Yeehaw. What the hell is going on with all these things on my map? Alright, Sadie. And there's Penelope. Should I go save Penelope? That's such a long thing. Yeah, because I'm not. She could save her damn self. What the hell is going on over here, miss? Bye, miss. Did Dutch beat you? Tell me what he says. What the hell are you? What is this thing? What is this? What the fuck is this? What the hell are you? If you want to see this thing, you better go on to my live stream, because are you an ugly fuck? Damn!
I just said I don't know how to
ride a horse. Who? I can't take that potion to health care. I'm gonna loot. Do you want to see what this do? Do you want me to just send you a screenshot of what the hell I'm looking at right now? Okay. Yeah, he's pretty,
Lenny! Lenny!
Who doesn't like Lenny? Good old Leonard. picture. Do you see the creature? Yeah, look. That's a man-made mutant. That's what the fuck that is. Yep. I know.
Why?
I don't know. Shut up! Stupid Micah, you fat ass! You know, I wish I could say Lenny. Since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. She's wherever you is, there's pink attention, fast person. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy. Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way your head. Micah, shut it. He started it.
Thank you, Bill! Bill, you're not a fucking idiot for once. Blow up the bridge. The army out of here. I think it's a real bad idea. I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think. I don't think Dutch cares too much what the fuck you think, Micah. Fucking mouse. Fucking rat. You goddamn stupid ass rat. If I could kill you, I fucking would. Over and over again. Shut up, Micah, before I rat your ass out. I will fucking shoot you. Nope, sorry, hold on, Bill. I need to get on, I want to get on this. I'm getting on him. But nope, I don't get cow horse. Never. I've never gone soft, Bill. Bill, you're gonna be turning into one of my best friends because you said shut it, Micah. You are one of my best friends now, Bill. But I'm gonna go visit Lenny's grave after this, okay? Cause I know where the fuck his grave is. Yeah, if you go into one room, you'll see some unexplainable things. So you're just gonna play story mode, not play online with me anytime? Oh, okay. To me? It will take years. was a good kill. Yeah. God damn it. Ah! Mmm! I'm gonna jump out this window. Okay. Bill, are you trying to kill me? Yeah. I wonder if we'll be able to do that. Yeah, but when you're as John, he still has his book. He is shit! John is shit at drawing. And I know from experience. Ooh, that was a good headshot. Ha ha. Any more after us? Oh. Yeah. Bill, I just shot all of them in the face. In your hair, Micah.
Long, Arthur. Nothing at all, boss. Go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get it near there.
Really does think he's in charge.
Go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
Don't call me son ever again if you don't want your brain to get blown out. Oh, no, you are.
I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
There's gonna be a big picture in your head if you don't stop talking to me. Ooh, the dude can really irritate me. Rain's fall is all the way up there. Oh my God. God damn. I'm gonna go. No, I can't go that fucking far. Antonon Wasp. Gonna go to there. Have my shotgun. Gonna go to Mississippi. When the fuck did you think you could put away your shotgun? Is my question, Arthur. You don't get to put away your shotgun because this is my baby. I will get this engraved. Shit, I still need to do that. Opens Kentucky bourbon, okay. Some cigarettes, which I can't take. Wow. This dude has shit in his house. Bunch of shit. This house sucks. Damn, I didn't know a house could suck so bad. I can't do any of those because they're too far in the game. I can't do that. I need some open Kentucky bourbon. Oh, poor Arthur. Ah. That tasted like shit. No, you cannot. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm back. What's this stranger mission? The mercies of knowledge. I don't think I should go there. Oh. I'm definitely gonna get you some money, sir. Here you go, sir. Here you go, sir. I've already spared money for you, bud. Hello, person.
We're gonna attend the event ourselves.
You follow him onto the scaffold?
Well, let's hope not. But if I could see that son of a bitch breathe his last, I think I'd die a happy man.
We gotta disguise ourselves. This?
How many times I gotta tell you this?
What type of jacket is this? Dutch? My stream or is someone else in my stream? Oh, no one's in my stream. No one. Person dropped in and then he just left. Okay. Yeah, I lost my shoulder because of Calm. New okay. Dutch. Dutch, I got a question for you.
Thank you.
Ah, you did? What game are you getting on? Fortnite. I'll be on with you in a minute. Yeah. Back, I gotta go let my cat in. Alright, I'm back. Let my damn cat in. What are you doing? I will use that invite when I'm on the game. Gizmo, get your ass out of here! That ain't no day. Wait, does she have makeup on? The cube made her. I think she is. Yeah. She's about to crack like the cube. Why don't they make the boy version of Bright Bomber like Dark Bomber, but that'd be dope. Yeah, same. I definitely get it. Oh. Okay. Ma'am! Get out of my way! Yeah.
Thank you.
ready. Wait, I need my hat on. I need my hat on. God damn it. I could literally shoot this dude. I could shoot this dude. Sadie, calm down. Sadie, calm. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sadie, calm down. Oh, Sadie, is that okay? What do you think I'm doing? What do you mean? I'm just shooting willy-nilly too. Trash that shit. Tills, what's up? Good.
Well, we saw the bastard hang okay, but no thing ain't no sense.
Guess that's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, compared to the entire government, yeah. Only Driscoll didn't seem like such a word.
A letter came for you.
Oh, good.
I know it's from that Mary.
Yeah.
She ain't worked at our.
Now here's my beautiful. I'm gonna save this.
My dear Arthur, you never showed up, and now after looking at the newspapers, I understand why. I don't imagine you'll receive this letter, but I nonetheless must send it, Arthur. Oh, Arthur, I was just starting to dream the silliest and softest of dreams. I miss you, and I will always miss you. But I cannot live like that. And it seems you cannot live any other way. When I'm with you, the world makes sense. But when we are apart, I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape. I'm so sorry for everything. For everything long ago, and for starting up that business again. There's a good man within you.
Arthur.
But he is wrestling.
Oh, I'm with a giant. I am a damn giant, bitch!
Wins, time and again. You've broken my heart again. And I fear I have broken yours. And for that, I will never forgive myself. But you must let me go now. I enclose a ring you gave me many years ago. And we were both young. Not because I don't
want to. Oh, shit, yeah. Damn it. Oops! Fuck.
One day,
I'm gonna save that.
Who can use this? But it kept me thinking of you all these years. And I hope by returning it to you, I can finally be free. Goodbye, Mary.
No! Wow, bitch! Oh. Oh, come on! So, Slayer, have you ever had fun playing Red Dead Redemption?